Well, Indiana is about to join the list of states ending their federal unemployment benefits that began because of COVID-19. Governor Holcomb making that announcement this morning that the $300 federal checks will stop coming in mid-June. Fox 59's Justin Kolar joins us to explain the governor's actions here and why some feel it might be short-sighted in their view. Justin?
Well, Dan, while Indiana has one of the Midwest's lowest unemployment rates at 3.9%, state leaders want every post-pandemic position job filled as soon as possible. Indiana will now join neighboring Ohio in turning away federal dollars meant to help the unemployed to now spur them on to find work.
Our federal taxes that we're paying are then still going to other states, but they're not going to come back to Indiana.
It's a rainy, slow Monday at the car wash.
Even on slower days as today, we are doing things, maintaining the car wash, doing some preventive maintenance.
Because not every day is this slow.
We can wash a lot of cars for sure on our busy days.
Those busy days are made more difficult with less staff.
It has been a bit of a challenge, and we've been trying to find new ways to attract the candidates come work at Crew Car Wash.
Kevin Briniger, president and CEO of the Indiana Chamber of Commerce, says that help has arrived with the governor's latest action now ending federal unemployment benefits.
Our economy has recovered to the point that we don't need these extra payments that are keeping people on the sidelines who are otherwise ready and available and able to come back to work.
But economists argue this reversal may have the opposite effect.
There's no guarantee that businesses should be able to offer, low wage jobs, minimum wage jobs, and always expect to fill them. If they need more workers, they may have to pay more.
Which is exactly what Crew Car Wash had to do for those sunnier days ahead.
We started up to $16 an hour for part-time and full-time associates, whether that's morning or evening shift. We want to find the top talent, and this is one of the ways to attract candidates to come work here.
Now, you may remember those weekly federal unemployment checks were once at $600. That amount was halved last July. The $300 checks many have depended on will dry up later this June. In the newsroom this evening, I'm Justin Kolar, Fox 59 News.
Okay, Justin, thank you so much.